They just want to continually lie and lie and lie. And so she's going to go to jail. She's got a problem. It's going to be possession of meth, possession of heroin, and then possession of paraphernalia. That's a C misdemeanor.
13-year-old
Oh, gee.
Sounds like he might have indicator.
Have a sense of what they say. And even if you understand it quite well, you still have to do a lot of detective work and take everything with a grain of salt. You can imagine if one...
Yeah.